Skating to the ice, Ferris State looks to earn its first conference sweep tonight, but NMU would be scoring first. Mitch Jones with the power play goal, 3 minutes left in period two. Same score in the third. Ryan Kesty hits the post, and Robbie Payne gets the rebound, giving the hometown boys a two-goal lead. CJ Mott doing everything he can, making 25 saves on the night. The Bulldogs don't get their first conference sweep, losing 2-0.